Today I was fishing and I happened to catch a carp. Next thing you know, I'm approached by the same man that told me not to release a fish, but this time he does something different.
Oh, okay.
Go ahead.
We threw away and moved some little bad fish because we have a baby duck.
I ended up explaining how common carp are considered a naturalized species and how I have every single right to release this fish, and that's exactly what it did.